Project 20 has a lot of things from the Fuji Pro range, like the Q-Button, for instance. We've got the X-Pro. Q-Button is fantastic because you hit it and you get all your immediate data that you need, all the bits that you actually want without having to go through layers and layers of memory. And with Fuji, whatever camera you use now, you'll be able to use straight away to pick it up. It's literally the menu system is the same all the way through. Another great feature is you've got a recessed over under exposure, so you don't knock it easily all around, which is great. You've got an optical view finder if you want it. Personally, actually, I love using the LCD on the back, which is really, really easy. Go back to my love of why I love small cameras. My mother and my daughter just walking away, and it was just that moment, you know, you just literally do that, and you go, boop, I've got it. No one really knows what I'm talking about. That's what we're talking about. Not making a sudden dump, but actually just observing, and that's what I feel good to do. I'm actually walking on Park Lane in London, and there's a very nice Ferrari dealership, and I walk in. And it's literally so expensive you don't even want to tread on the carpet. And if I had a big camera, I actually went up the desk and took some pictures. Because I was this tiny little thing, I took an extra one. So I took really nice moving pictures. So the moment I shot through this one, you need to have that contrast between you and someone with their nose pressed up against the glass and have this expensive vehicle inside. What film is not doing well? Thank you.